afternoon, Mrs. Eshel. How do you feel today being your graduation day?
Well, I'm so happy, so excited. I give God the glory.
Okay, thanks be to God. What can you say about the training program for the past 6 months?
So far, so good. 6 months have been very great. We came here for a purpose, and that's to learn more about creativity and fashion. And when you talk about the professionality, you can get it. We thank God we really enjoyed ourselves. We have learnt a lot. This is not where we started, and now I believe that we're better, and we thank God for it.
Okay, thank you for that. What can you say about the training environment, the learning environment?
The training environment, the learning environment, honestly speaking, is good. It's okay. We're family-wise, we're together, and that is even the main thing here. So I really love the learning environment. When we're together, the friendship, the togetherness even makes the learning to sink better. And our teacher, she has been so good to us. We thank God.
Okay. And if I may ask, in this training program, were you able to say, yes, I came here and I'm taking something home?
Of course, yes. I can say that because this was not how I was when I came. I'm better now. My confidence is built better. And I can confidently on my own do so many things that is even beyond my own understanding. So I thank God for it.
Okay, for those aspiring to come into the fashion industry, what would you advise them? What kind of fashion school would you advise them to go to?
As you can see the name, RITOP Fashion Academy. I will gladly tell somebody about this place. Invite them to this place, that this is the place. This is the place that you can learn confidently. You can learn and you will go far. Greater Heights is the best result that comes here. This is a very good place to come and learn.
Thank you very much. See you at the top, man. God bless you.
Thank you.